who is just on fire at the moment. I mean, can you contain that for today?
That's why I'm here.
All right, good answer. Six events. They're also good events for Haftor, the great events for Dave Austin, Mark Felix. It's a heck of a lineup. It's in Scotland the last year, what would you not say?
Yeah, it's a total amazing lineup, and there's a bunch of guys here that are here to take the number one spot today. So it's going to be a real, real tight battle today, that's for sure.
How's the nerves?
Under control.
Alright, let's be hands together, folks. We need some support.
Johannes and Och nu ska publiken höras, nu vill vi inte att ni ska sitta och
Haftor. You're the only guy who's really completely collapsed here, out of breath. That was a phenomenal performance. I mean, I must admit, I thought you were going to win this one easily, and you dominated it. That was outrageous. How do you keep up such big, great fitness for such a big man, 180 kilos?
Well, I try to eat healthy food, it helps, and I think my basketball career as I was young helped a lot as well.
Yes, indeed. Well, listen, we'll let you go off and have a rest. Thor, two events to go. We've got the keg toss next. We're going for a world record. Can you do it? I can do everything! Yeah, right! He can do anything! He's going to crush your golden boy! Careful with the ceiling, please, Haftor. Thank you. I said last night to Haftor, and you say it in a show business line, which is bring the house down. No, don't actually, don't. Please don't bring the house down, Haftor. But whatever you do, don't hit the ceiling. Right, here we go.
exhibited.
Ha en god kväll, god jul och allt vad det heter. Vi ses nästa år. Hej!